I chose St. Paul College because I spoke with our instructor and he was offering exactly what I was looking for. I was looking to learn from the ground up.
I wanted something more tangible, hands-on, where at the end of the day I could say, my hands are dirty, but I can reach out and touch the product of my hard work.
It's a trade, so hands-on is very important. I mean, I learn the best by just using my hands, getting out and doing it, so we try to get them out in the lab as much as we can.
As far as the trades, we're having a lot of turnover, a lot of people retiring. The demand for the job market is just, it's phenomenal right now, and looking out into the future is going to be pretty big.
There are good opportunities for somebody at any age to get in a field where they'll have jobs for the next 30, 40, 50 years of their career.
Construction is really high demand right now, and yeah, they're looking for workers right now.
Any one of our students right now could go out and find a job in the industry.
There are more jobs than we have students every week. We're getting multiple phone calls a week, multiple employers coming in every week looking for students.
I'm constantly getting phone calls looking for more and more employees.
There's a lot of job opportunities out there.
Students are actually getting hired while they go to school.
I picked St. Paul College because they had a reputation for getting people into the workforce.
Its rate is one of the best in the nation, and for how close it was, I couldn't get a better education.
Our students choose St. Paul College because they do hear about the rankings that this place gets.
The instructors here are great, and they really sold me on the program.
The decision actually ought to be pretty easy.
There's really no quicker way to get to where you need to be working.
Our educators are good, our students are great, our facilities are fantastic, very supportive community. We do one of the best jobs, I think, as far as preparing students for their futures.
I highly recommend you to come. It's a really friendly school.
Look at St. Paul College. They have so many opportunities in the trades, in welding, in construction, in electrical work, and know that you will be supported through that process.